And here we go in this demonic structure.
It takes a special kind of competitor to agree to get locked inside a Hell in a Cell cage.
It's a six-man match, so you know the fireworks will be flying.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
Back into the ring now. Brock Lesnar making his statement as we speak.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Let's take a moment to talk about Roman Reigns.
When you're not used to relying on two others, these type of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
Roman Reigns has said he's the solution to injustice here in the WWE. He looks like a big problem to me. Slam.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Clearly on a mission here. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Steve Austin is not known as monikers like the toughest SOB and the bionic redneck for nothing. Austin can beat you down with his fists, leave an imprint of the sole of his boots on you, knock you silly with moves, and outlast anyone when it comes to fighting in that ring.
Yeah, Cole, if history has shown us anything, it's don't trust anyone. And that Stone Cold Steve Austin is the toughest superstar to ever lace a pair of boots.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
His way out.
Look out! Oh!
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Back in from the floor, inside the ring now. He's on the defensive here. We've talked about how tough Stone Cold Steve Austin is, but we also need to discuss his ability to fight or wrestle his way out of virtually any predicament. Austin has a unique skill set that combines brawling and technical skill for a form of attack that only Austin himself can control.
Oh, what a slam!
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He drops the elbow. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Brock Lesnar better shake it off quickly or who knows, folks.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Cole, you touched on this before. Steve Austin's ability to pummel an opponent so many different ways. But Austin's toughness is the foundation for everything. Austin's got a mean streak a mile long and a fuse that measures about him.
Oh, Styles with a neck break.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. And he reversed it. Good move there.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, a reversal.
Oh. He's starting to feel it here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little shocking that he's been.
There's no coming back from that.
Well, he's seen worse.
Oh, out of nowhere. He's showing no signs of letting up.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Back in the ring again.
Roman works over him. He needs to pull things together here.
He's stumbling some now. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
What should we expect from The Undertaker now, King?
He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
It's amazing how much perseverance we've seen up to this point, Cole. And we're not even close to being over here yet.
Not even close.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Here comes Sting.
Scorpion death drop. The toll from this match is really starting to show.
The Undertaker delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Boy, he is really.
This might be it.
Here comes the body splash.
Looks like he's starting to tire. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have intended.
To take the trip, John.
Suplex City. Bonjour.
Then
he scored the pin.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going after the flip. Here's the cover for the win.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And his heartless attack continues.
Roman Reigns delivering crippling punishment.
What a finish.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's certainly showing us something.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
He got the job done. This one's over. Big win for Brock Lesnar.
Nothing worse than going home with the loser's end of the purse, which Sting is about to realize here tonight.
Simply amazing how well these three work together tonight.